Good morning, Erica Lassonde here for my 90 Days of Momentum journey. We're currently at the Harrison Path Stop because this is how I get into the city. Today's recap or morning video is being done outside because I didn't have time to do it before I left, and also because I figured that most of my life happens outside of my apartment anyway, so it would serve better to show the journey as I'm actually doing stuff, and it was also taking a lot of time to try to do it from home. So I'm gonna take you guys with me everywhere I go. Got my bike in the background, that's usually how I get around. Today we're gonna meet Laramie in the city to do some bridal stuff and also work out some Kierika by Erica Lassonde jewelry plans for the month and week with her and her design by Laramie. We're also supposed to be meeting with Sunny. I wasn't able to do the volunteer opportunity this morning because it just wasn't planned out well enough, but next week I really, really want to try to do it. It was actually reading to kids at a school on the Upper West Side and something that I think I would really like to do. So I'm going to, but when I have more time to plan. So I'll be seeing you guys as we go throughout the day, and then we'll have a recap later tonight. Have a productive day. Hey guys, quick update. We are at a Starbucks. I'm working on some things. This is Laramie. Say hi to you.
Hey guys.
So cute. She's designing the wedding dress and the bridesmaids dresses right now. We actually took some time to speak about plans coming up for some events that we're putting together. Stay tuned on those deets. And we're working on some other things. So yeah, I only have 5 seconds to chat, and this is 5 seconds to run, so I gotta go. But I'll keep you guys updated with things as we go.
Can I take a picture of this?
It's actually a video. She's trying to document this, you know.
Okay.
So we're actually in the process now that we're done with our business, this is Armand. We're getting swatches for the bridesmaids' dresses and, well, not my wedding dress, but that's what we're in the process of doing now. So we're almost done and it's almost time to go. But I wanted to make sure you guys saw this awesome store in Armand. He's really, really, really awesome. He's really funny. And I think we may have what will be the bridesmaid's dress. But stay tuned for that because we won't know for sure until February. Okay, bye!
Hi guys, so it is time for the daily recap of what happened during the day. The day started off awesome, or so I thought, because I figured, oh yay, the video for day 3 would be up. But again, technical difficulties. I really don't know what it is. Thank God for my newfound ability to ask for help when I need it, because I mentioned it to my brother and how frustrating it was for me to not be able to get these videos out on time, even though they've been done since the day before. And he actually gave me some insight about formatting and how I should be uploading the videos, which actually made a really big difference. So hopefully going forward, and I mean it this time, it actually works and gets everything done in a timely manner. Thumbs up if you've ever had this problem before, and thumbs up, and please leave a comment below if you have any other ideas for how to make this process go through a little bit easier. The day was pretty productive. Actually, it was very productive in terms of meeting with Laramie and figuring out things that we're gonna be doing for the next couple months. Especially this month, we have a little something going on that you guys should be hearing about sometime this week, so stay tuned. We managed to get a lot of work stuff done, but then after that, we also got to play a little bit and we made a lot of headway in the search for bridesmaids dresses and fabrics and materials and ideas like that. So that was a lot of fun. As far as Sunny, I wasn't able to meet with her because of some confusion, so we're probably going to meet up on Wednesday, so you'll be meeting her then. As far as the things that I had listed out to actually do in front of the computer, I wasn't able to do that because I was in the city all day. Once I came home, started making dinner and fought with the computer some more because YouTube just wouldn't let me be great. So hopefully the video for day 3 is posted within the next hour and a half, and hopefully this video with my newfound knowledge will be posted on time for you tomorrow morning. Until then, I will talk to you guys later. Hope you have a great night and happy dream chasing. The sky's up above, the one you think of is the highly regarded. feel a lot better, and I'm really excited to get this work today, even though today is Sunday. It's only been 2 days, and already I feel like I'm running into challenges. It's like, goodness, Erica, really?